Hello everyone. So today I'm going to talk about some other courses by EC Verma. So that are upcoming, and you can register the courses, register in the courses. So in my earlier lecture, I have uploaded lecture on the online courses which are ongoing, which are completed, and you can access the materials. And so if you haven't watched that video, just go through that video. And today I'm going to talk about two new courses which are ongoing, and you can just register in that courses. So first course is by AC Verma, Classical Electromagnetism 1. So it is a MOOC, it will be performed in a MOOC platform, which is developed by IIT Kanpur. So it is a online course, and in this course there are lots of topics that will be covered. So basic electromagnetism, like Coulomb's law, and like Dirac delta function, which describe the point charges, and also linear charge, surface charge, and also he will describe about the cylindrical and spherical coordinates, and also about this Gauss's law and divergence theorem, curl, and also like that. And also he will talk about electric potential and the concept of curl and gradient, the relation between E and B, and we'll also talk about the multiple expansion of potential, which is very important, and monopole term, dipole term, quadrupole term, like that. And then he also described the charge distribution of conductors like capacitor, and also he described the Laplace and Poisson's equation, which will be followed by this uniqueness theorem. And also he'll talk about method of images to solve this, to find the electric field due to the charge in part of a conductor. And also we'll talk about dielectric polarization, and also electrical susceptibility, displacement vector, like all other things of classical electromagnetism. So so this is a 4-month course, and it will start from August 15. So you can now register in this course, and it will be a free of cost, and free of cost course. So you can just access the materials freely, and this is targeted mainly for BSc and MSc student, and also for the physics teachers who is teaching at UG and PG level. So, and also you'll get the certificate. So even if you haven't do well in this course, and if you just watched all the lecture, you will get the participation certificate. And also you will be, if you do well in this course, and then you will get some certificate according to your marks, like satisfactory, outstanding, so, and very good and good, and depending on your performance. So you can just have a look on this marks distribution. So by just typing the sign in or sign up button, you have to create an account. And there are also other courses which you can access, which are archived. So this basic of special theory of relativity, quantum mechanics, advanced course on special theory of relativity, these three courses are there, and you can just access the course and course material, but you will not get any certificate regarding that, because these courses are already done. So you can just access the material. And so this is the first course, and the second course is basically this National Avanishika Experimental Skill Test. So this is basically a nationwide experimental skill test. It will be a competition like thing. So in this skill test, so there will be three rounds, like the screening session, preliminary session, and there will be actually four rounds. So screening session, preliminary session, and then final and semi-final. So in screening session, they will just provide you some video lecture of some experiment, and you just need to answer some question about that, in MCQ type of question about that in the screening session. And then in prelim session, you just need to, if you screened out, then you will be in a preliminary session, and then final and semi-final. And depending on this, depending on your performance, they also give some amount of money. And it is not about the money, but it is about the knowledge you gain, and also the participation is the most essential part in this course. It is not a course; it is just basically skill test. So it is basically conducted by IAPT, and so you can just register in this. You can just again sign up in this skill test, and you can just check. You can also take part in this skill test. So that will be very good. So So this is for mainly there are two sections, like one is for up to 9 to 12 and then another section is for BSc MSc. So so depending on your section you can just register in this skill test competition, and you can have a experiment, you can have a feel of the how the experimental tests are done. So that is all for today. So thank you for watching my video, and if you like this video, please share the video for others to know about this. And also if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel for new updates.